number two, rhythm changes. Footwork rhythm changes?
Yeah, the footwork. We have various options. In 6 feet, we have
bump, up, bump, rhythm, bump, set, chug, set, down, rock, step,
step,
bump,
set, bump, chug, step.
Four, bump, up, down, bump, bump, up, chug, down, chug, step, chug, down, chug, step. So you're basically chucking a chugging instead of a triple step. And it shouldn't conflict with the lead or the follow. That was the theory anyway, wasn't it?
We practiced with pass-bys.
We had four different types of pass-bys. Left to right, over the head, or a free let-it-go-y one. So we've got boom, ba, cut, ba, boom, ba, da, boom, ba, boom, ba, da, boom, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, da, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, da, etc.
Followers and leaders are both free to put chugs in wherever they like.
And they work in things like tuck turns as well. So we've got a rock, step, pass, etc. Then we looked at a wacky move, which went rock, step, triple step, triple step, So we've got like a half a catapult, which then turns into a sugar push, a very linear sugar push after that. Before we threw the chugs in and got chuggy with it. I'll do it from this angle. It goes rock, step, triple step, triple step. I kind of come to look at you. And then on my next rock step is going to be a step away from you. Absorb and then push you back out in a very linear sort of sugar push. So all the way through it kind of goes a one, two, and as you can see, you can shove these chugs in wherever you feel like. So it's again, it could go boom, etc. I think that was about it.
Chugs.